Hello everyone, in this module we are going to learn about food preservation. Today we will learn method and benefits of food preservation. First, food preservation method is salting. Process of drying out moisture by using salt. Able to reduce bacteria content. But how? I will explain. Number one, adding salt to animals' protein. Number two, keep the foods for a week, for example, fishes and feed. Number two method is skeining, process of heating product at a specified temperature by using a cane or jar. But how you will do? First, you will sterilize equipment in simmering water. Number two, fill the cane jar with food. Number three, place the lid firmly, not too tight. Number four, lower the cane or jar into a pot full of water. Number five, boil or cool for a while. Number six, vacuum seal, for example, fruits and meat. Now, number three, pickling. Process of soaking foods in a solution containing acid, salt and alcohol. It does not change the texture of food too much. But how? Number one, soak food in grain of salt, transfer to jar of full vinegar, for example, fruits and vegetables. Now, number four method is drying, process of dehydrating foods by using sun and nature, purpose to remove moisture. But how you will do this? See, I will explain you. Number one, tie or set them out on a clean surface. Number two, keep the foods in the sun for a few weeks. For example, fruits, vegetables and meat. And last one is freezing. Chilling food at least to zero Fahrenheit may change the texture of fruits and vegetables, but not for meat or fishes. But how? Number one, scattered fresh food on tray. Keep in a freezer. After frozen solid, put in a bag, for example, vegetables, meats, fishes. Now, I will explain you what are the benefits of food preservation. The benefits of food preservation are, number one, prevent food from being spoiled. Number two, can keep the canned food for 1 to 2 years or longer. Number three, add variety to the food. Number four, makes food stay fresh, look nicer, and taste better. Thank you.